Hello friends on YouTube. Today is a special day for me because there's a lady on the art group in the building where we have also a studio who wants to be modeling for me. So I'm going to watch if she is already there, and in the meantime of this video you will see some art they produce there, because it's a very nice group. I go to her and see if she's already there, and then we'll have a nice session. And we'll do the cut in the studio. So, yeah, you will see what's happening. Traveling down the hall, and for some of you who watch my videos, you can see this in the Nightmare of Mario Land video. Then we did also this hall. And yeah, going down the hall. And in the entrance of the hall, there's the studio of the art group. So there I'm going. Oh, she's already here. Hello. It's the lady of cleaning. Bye bye. And now we're in the art group, so see what's happening here. Okay, we're now in the studio of the art group. This is my model for today. We're going to my studio, then she introduced herself, and then we go back to here, so all the frames of the art that's surrounding us, and maybe people that are working on it, will be in this video, just small shots. So I think can be interesting. And it's the first time she models me, yeah. And I come a lot to drink coffee here. So okay. Now we go to my studio.
Ik ben Marina.
Marina.
Ja.
Marina is, for me modeling today. It's first time, and she works at the art group. So you see this also in the video. Wil jij een rondje draaien alsjeblieft? She turns around. Oh, that's a very fast turn. You see, Dutch ladies are very fast. Okay, let's start on the cut. Hello friends on YouTube. Gonna do her hair. That's the first time she models for me. She has very funky hair. Very beautiful. I asked her if she was also a hippie, but that she didn't was, because she had another line of living. But still, there are memories, and she wanted to have that. And now she's a bit happy. Start with protection, of course. And we are talking in between in Dutch to each other. So don't think it's Chinese or something. And she loves to have hairstyles like this. But what you can see is on top it's too long, so she pulls it back and it's a little bit too much out of control. So start on that. First time I touch her, first time I see her hair. She has a fine structure of hair, but a lot of hair. Gonna work on the volume in the neckline, which I'll show you that in the video, because now I can see that there's not much difference in the underline, so I'm gonna create some more volume in the roundings, so I get a nicer shape of the skull. From attitude, I put a conditioner silver spray on her hair, so I reduce the yellow tones in the same time that I put conditioner in the hair. Makes life for a hairdresser a lot easier. And they are much nicer to see. Now I see the structure of this hair is fine. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut it with the TCC1 Care Cut of Jaguar. It's a hot sizzle. Because I want to see if I can make a difference in the thickness of the hair. And then I will do, when I see her in 6-7 weeks, I can see the contrast and see the difference. So I start with the hot sizzle. Het is een product uit Duitsland. Het is een schaar die wordt 140 graden. Ja. En die verzekert de haren. Dus wat je nu hebt is op die puntjes zitten hele dunne stukjes.
Ja.
Dat heb je dan niet meer.
Ah.
Dus je haar blijft veel mooier op conditie. Starting on top. torch at the length I need to have. And now, what I told you is the thin ends will be certainly gone. So where I make the cut, the hair will certainly look more thick and stable. This is a product of Jaguar from Germany. And you can also get it in the States if you want to. They have it on 110 and 220. Take the roundings of the skull, always do. And nicely go in the rounding like a clock. Take everything apart. Make sure on the crown area it's not too short. Because on the crown area, I can see this. I didn't cut it, but you can see this a bit short. And I need this to get that nice rounding into her hair. Ja, zo leg ik dus bij alle filmpjes alles uit altijd.
Ja, ja.
En zo ben ik ook aan YouTube begonnen. Ik ben gewoon als eerste kapper eigenlijk begonnen met alles uitleggen, gratis. Ik vind het belangrijk dat je gewoon weet wat ik doe. En ik let altijd vooral op de natuurlijke vormen.
Oké.
Now I've cut myself a line, so now I can work to the front. So turn a bit so you can see what I'm doing. So my line of cutting was till there. So now I lay the hairs in a natural form. Start above the ear, bend the hairs to the front, and make sure I have some length on the fall of the skull. And adapt the lines there are. Knowing that I have to have a bit punky effect afterwards, it suits her very nice. And she is not yet an old lady. Zo wel zijn, hè? Dat je in één keer waterkolf krijgt.
Ja, dat zou zeker wat zijn.
See how wonderful it falls. Above the ear, I take it to the back. I take the hairs up. See my line of cutting. Create my first line. And holding my fingers in the same line as the eyebrow bone. Told you I need some volume on the rounding of the skull on the back. So I lift it up a lot from the skull on top and go near to the skull bone at the bit shorter. Het leuke van YouTube is ook dat je zelf veel bewuster wordt van wat je doet.
Yeah.
Want normaal gesproken ben je gewoon aan het knippen.
Mm-hmm.
En dat is het dan.
Ja, maar nu vertel je alles.
Ik vertel alles, dus ik kom er zelf ook achter.
Ja. Dat is leuk, ik kom er zelf ook achter.
Ja, het leuke is voor jou dat je nu kunt horen wat ik allemaal moet doen eigenlijk. Ja, normaal automatisme is.
Ja.
Now I created this rounding and this line. But I know I want to get also a line to the contour line. So now I lift it up, twist the hairs, and go to that line. Holding some length by the ears. Take off what I think is necessary to get a good hairstyle. In the underline, hold my fingers almost on the skin. And she doesn't feel that the sister is hot because it's protected, so you don't touch the skin. Now create myself this rounding so I can see if it's okay. I can see also that I need some more graduation on the front, so I lift this up. And when hair is this fine, you work in blunt lines. You don't use slicing techniques or it's too much. The contour I do, of course, with a normal scissor. Turn a bit, so we go to the back. Wat een leuke kapper, maar dan hou ik het langer vol.
Ja, dat snap ik.
Going on the center. Told you, I need volume on the rounding. So I take my fingertips to the skull bone. Set up two cuts and one to the opposite line. Create a rounding in the cuts I made. Some slight correction on this line. It's not much, just a little tip. And always lay the hair back to see how it falls. To see if the lines flow the way you like them to flow. The same I do also on this side of the skull, of course. Creating a lot of volume by making the line below the skull bone a lot shorter, and above I leave some length. Now I go back to the line that lay beneath it, cross it, and cross it also the other line, other way around. Coming in the contour line. Leaving some length connected to the line, I cut on the skull bone and this I will do with a feather knife, and then I can hold the lines nice slowly and nice soft. Doesn't suit her to have a hard contour line. Je ook al een partje hebben niks ziet, hè?
Ja.
Maar ja, je kunt straks helemaal terugkijken in de film.
Ja. Ik hoor het.
Ja. Above the ear. Take the hairs to the line of the skull bone. Take that off. And don't be greedy. Take time. Just find yourself the nice lines. So see how wonderful this falls into the skull bone. Then I turn my comb around. Cut it in the opposite lines. So now I have my swing to the center and also to the sides, so I have a nice flowing line. I take my line on the ear, high up. Because this is always the fall to the back. It's the lines on the ear fall to the back, and mostly the lines on the front have also moved to the front. And of course we want that as headdress. First line on the ear with some hair from the front. In her case you can see this on the holy bone. It turns in, so there I go in. Go my way up to the upper levels of the fall of the skull. Then lay the hairs back. Go in from the other line. You can see how fine the hair is. So now I made myself a line in the line of the lines that lay behind it. She can wear it to the back, she can wear it to the front. Contour, I told you already, I do with a feather knife. Moet ik een beetje aan de zijkant zitten. Went to my Ergo hot razor because I want to have a soft contour line and also sealed ends. I don't have to force anything. This knife travels so easy through the hairs. You only have to be aware that the hair is a bit wet, otherwise you can burn the skin of the person who is getting the haircut, and you also can burn your fingers a bit. It's not much because you pull back, most people do. But it makes life as a hairdresser so nice that you always want to work with this tool. See how nice the contour is, how nice soft. So turn a bit. You can also adjust the thickness in some parts because in the center line the hairs come together, so when I go in with my tip, so I take the hairs up, go in with my tip, I can adjust the thickness a bit. Voel je niks aan, even de mes. Het is lekker zacht. Toch is die 190 graden.
Ja.
Dat is best veel.
Ja.
Het is ook niet iets wat je op je ogen moet zetten. Maar dit hebben bijna geen kappers.
Nee, ik heb het nooit.
Er zit ook een Amerikaanse stekker aan. Is ooit in Nederland op de markt geweest, maar heel kort. Mag je een beetje deze kant op draaien? Holding some hairs on the ears. Not too much. Using my fingers as a shield. Watch at the front, go in gently, let the knife do the work. small parts at the ears. You can always take a scissor because it's hard to reach. Deze kant staan. Wet hair in between. Watch at the front. And gently adapt the fringe. Get rid of the hairs on the nose. Ik zou hier ook die hele dag kunnen werken, hoor. Nee. Zou ik echt helemaal gek worden van de rust. Maar ik heb dit wel als rustplaatsje ook.
Ze houden eigenlijk veel meer van drukte.
Ja, ik ben wel iemand die heel actief in het leven was daar. Of course, do on this side the same. But turn a bit. So on the ears, use my fingers as a guide and as a guard to protect the ears for the warm blades. Take the hairs to the back. Gently take off some length. Lay them back. Hairs I don't reach, I do with the scissor. Now I think her haircut's already ready. Just adapt them some small parts. See how the natural fall is. Get that what I want. Get rid of a little bit below the skull bone. And you have to stop sometimes, otherwise you kill cutting, 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 and still cutting. What I told you on the ears, I take a scissor. In the neckline, the hairs I don't need, I take away with a small clipper. Always be aware of the hairs that lay in the running of the ear. So be sure you have all the hairs cut that lay in this running. Especially when somebody wears glasses, you have to get rid of them. Take the hairs to the side, and that what I don't need, I take away, because otherwise it's standing too white out, and those hairs are just always out of line. Do this on both sides. So set away the longer hairs, and only take off the hairs you don't need. Also a few other side bits. Okay, it's almost nothing. And that's my cut for her. So now I can blow dry her hair.
Dat
zeg ik. Stil model jij.
Ja, goed hè.
Zwijgzaam.
Ja.
Blow drying this hair, I take a Bora of Glint. Take only a small amount, can be used on wet and dry hair. The nice thing of Bora is that you don't need hairspray. Hairspray dries out the hairs. Now I can blow dry your hair. This hair is the nice to blow dry and make small turns with your fingers. Massage also the head. And you are sure you are not burning the skin and not overheating it. Hoe vun je het zelf altijd?
Wat bedoel je?
Als je het vunt, vun je het of blijf gewoon erop?
Oh, sorry, ik verstand het niet.
Nee, maakt niet uit.
Ja, nee, ik hou mijn hoofd helemaal naar beneden en dan begin ik inderdaad...
Gooi je gewoon de lucht eronder.
Ja, en dan wel met mijn vingers erdoor.
Ja. Ja, dan krijg je het mooiste volume ook.
Ja.
Het is heel lekker voor de hoofdhuid ook. Dat is heel goed, want je masseert ook gelijk de huid een beetje. Ik zelf vun heel veel met de vingers. Leuk.
Ja, ja.
Niet bij mezelf, hè. I ask in between how she blow dries her hair. She goes standing on the other way around and then blow some air into the hairs and do the same. Just pushing with the fingers. Make them crazy.
Ik zal
je
haar
kunnen leveren. Ja,
dat verbaast
me dat niet. Je hebt een grappig haar. Ja. Het mooie is ook als je thermisch knipt, dan komt er mooie glans in.
Ja.
Omdat die punten dicht zijn, dus die kijken helemaal niet meer door. Het is jammer dat ik de foto hier niet heb van thermisch knippen. Dus kun je het verschil heel goed zien. Mm-hmm. Maar dat ga je wel merken de aankomende dagen. Nu zit ik, als je haar niet zo laat knippen, blijft het een half jaar dik zitten.
Okay.
Dus een half jaar heb je geen gespleten punten dan. Voor sofa blow drying, ik take een nieuw bit of Bora. Just a very small amount. Make it warm on the hand palms. I love crazy old hairstyles. Ondeugend genoeg? Of kun je het niet zien zonder?
Ja, een beetje. Ja. Ja. Het is wel grappig, want bijna niet één kapper kan van dus bij mijn pony en zal mijn haar goed krijgen. Dat zit ik dan vaak zelf te doen in de kapsalon.
Nou, ik vind het wel leuk, we zien ook een beetje hoe het zit.
Ja, ik ook. Maar...
Nou, je mag dadelijk mag je hem afstaan, hè. Mag je zelf nog even niet meer leggen.
Nee, het gaat goed. Daarom zei ik het ook van...
Ik denk dat de meeste werken.
Ja, ik denk dat de meesten denken inderdaad de oude dame, dan moet ik
haar nemen. Zo lekker los. To fixate it, use a little bit hairspray, not too much, and be aware that you use a hairspray about 30 centimeters from the hair, because otherwise the alcohol in the hairspray dries out their hairs. Most people are too nearby the skin. I thank her for being my model. I give her back her glasses. I hope you like it. I certainly do. If it was my mom, I would be proud of her. Give her back her glasses. Then set the camera on nearby. I thank you for watching. Till next time.
Ja, mag ik niet weer rijden.
Ja, hartstikke leuk. Ja, ook.
Ik laat je zo de achterkant ook nog even zien. Ja. Rijd dan maar een rondje. Gewoon zo door. Dat is leuk. Dank je.
Ik ben Marina.
En Marina?
Ja.
Marina is for me modeling today. It's first time. And she works at the art group, so you see this also in the video. Wil je een rondje draaien alsjeblieft? She turns around. Oh, that's a very fast turn. You see, Dutch ladies are very fast. Okay, let's start on the cut.